Gary, if you were rolled into a hospital with a gaping hole in your chest from a gunshot wound, who would you want to operate on you, the physician or the orderly?
A physician.
A physician who's been trained.
No doubt.
Who has the experience.
No doubt.
Who's done it before.
Mm-hmm.
Like a career politician.
Mm-hmm. It's my turn.
Mr. Chambers.
I like your boots, Senator.
Thank you,
okay, I'm going to ask you a question.
Ready?
I'm 35, born in 1985. What year did you get elected?
I was first elected in 1992.
How old were you?
I was 27.
27 years old. I think that's an honorable thing.
Thank you.
I don't see an issue with people serving in public office. I've given you a great deal of respect as well as Senator Carter Peterson. But the question becomes, when do you give somebody else an opportunity to lead? Because for 30 years, you've had an opportunity to lead, and we still rank number 50. So when does my generation get a chance to try to make things better if you continue to stay in the position?
When the people give you that opportunity.
I'm in an election running against you.
You want a touch. You want to run your mouth. You want some gang to stretch your mother out. We are set this down.
Let's get these mind right. They call me bad.